Hi, I'm Julie. On this occasion I will talk about the signs and symptoms of kidney disease. Please note, the content provided below and elsewhere on this video is not intended nor should it be construed as providing professional medical or nutritional advice. Kidney disease is one of the most deadly silent killers. People often are not aware they have a problem until it becomes critical. According to the National Kidney Foundation, more than 26 million people in America suffer from some kind of kidney disease. The kidneys are important for overall health, performing many vital functions in the body. They also help maintain a balance of water and concentration of minerals, such as sodium, potassium and phosphorus, in the blood. Kidney function declines with age. However, certain factors put you at higher risk of kidney disease. These include family history, diabetes, high blood pressure, smoking and obesity. Here are the top 10 symptoms of kidney disease that you must know. 1. Changes in urinary function. The first symptom of kidney disease is a change in your urinary function. The change may be in the amount and frequency of the urine you pass. Other changes may include, 1. Getting up at night a few times to urinate. 2. Urge to urinate more often but not able to do so when using the restroom. 3. Urine that is darker than usual. 4. Urine that is foamy or bubbly. 5. Urine that contains blood. 6. Feeling pressure or having difficulty urinating. 7. Pain or a burning sensation during urination. 2. Swelling in the body. Before we continue this video, do not forget to subscribe my channel to see other useful health videos. It's the kidney's job to remove waste and extra liquid from the body. When this does not happen, the extra fluid and water buildup causes swelling. This can be in the hands, feet, ankle joints, face and under the eyes. You may also notice dimpling of the skin after being pressed for a few seconds. 3. Severe fatigue and weakness. When the kidneys do not function properly, there is a high chance of feeling fatigued most of the time. You may feel tired, exhausted or generally lack energy without any known reason. Two common causes of these symptoms are anemia and accumulation of waste products in the body. Healthy kidneys make a hormone called erythropoietin that aids production of oxygen-carrying red blood cells. Damaged kidney make less of this hormone, eventually leading to a decreased red blood cell count. Also, when the kidneys do not function properly, it's harder for your body to get rid of harmful toxins and substances. This can lead to loss of appetite. Excess toxins in the body and loss of appetite make you less energetic. 4. Dizziness. If kidney disease causes anemia, you may suffer from frequent dizziness, which is a feeling of lightheadedness, unsteadiness or loss of balance. This happens because anemia can prevent your brain from getting enough oxygen. It can further cause memory problems, trouble concentrating and difficulty sleeping. If you are suffering from sudden dizziness and poor concentration, take it seriously and get a medical checkup. 5. Unexplained back pain. Unexplained aches and pains in the back as well as sides of your abdomen can be symptoms of undiagnosed kidney disease or kidney infections. When kidneys do not function properly, you may experience pain, stiffness and fluid in the joints. Pain in the lower back and groin can also be caused by kidney stones in the urethra. Polycystic renal disease, an inherited kidney disorder, which causes fluid-filled cysts in the kidneys can cause pain in the lower back, side or abdomen. If you experience severe cramping that spreads from the lower back into the groin, consult your doctor immediately. 6. Skin breakouts and itching. Sudden skin breakouts, rashes, irritation and excessive itching are also symptoms of some types of kidney conditions. Improper kidney functioning contributes to buildup of waste products and toxins in the body, leading to many skin problems. Another effect of poor kidney functioning is an imbalance of calcium and phosphorus in the blood, which can lead to excessive itching. If your otherwise healthy skin suddenly shows signs of breakouts, rashes and intense itching, see your doctor. 7. Ammonia breath. Kidney disease can also cause a metallic taste in the mouth or ammonia breath. This happens because poor kidney functioning leads to an increase in the level of urea in the blood. Urea is broken down to ammonia in the saliva, thus causing urine-like bad breath known as ammonia breath. It can also cause an undesirable metallic taste in the mouth, which can make food taste different. 8. Nausea or vomiting. Nausea, vomiting and poor appetite are very common gastrointestinal symptoms among people suffering from kidney disease. Nausea and vomiting most often occur when you get up in the morning. As the kidneys are not able to filter harmful toxins out of the blood, it leads to an accumulation of excessive urine nitrogen in the bloodstream. This stimulates the gastrointestinal mucosa and causes nausea and vomiting. If you are still experiencing nausea and vomiting after taking medicines and necessary preventive measures, consult a doctor before the condition becomes worse. 9. Feeling cold most of the time. This is another symptom of anemia which could be caused by kidney disease. You may feel cold without any known reason, even when in a warm environment. At times, you may even have a fever with chills. If you feel cold much of the time, along with dizziness and weakness, consult your doctor. 10. Shortness of breath. Shortness of breath can also be a sign of kidney disease. Improper kidney functioning leads to extra fluid buildup in the lungs. Shortness of breath can also be due to anemia caused by kidney problems. In addition, a buildup of potassium in the blood that is not filtered out by the kidneys may cause abnormal heart rhythms. Here's a list of some of the best foods and herbs to eat if your goal is to prevent and cure kidney disease. 1. Apples. Apples are good for detoxifying and cleansing the kidneys as they are high in fiber and anti-inflammatory properties. Also, apples help prevent urinary tract infections and thus may help reduce the risk of kidney stones. At the same time, apples are great for reducing cholesterol, protecting against heart problems, decreasing your risk of cancer and helping prevent constipation. Have an apple each day to keep your kidneys functioning properly. You can enjoy this crunchy and juicy fruit raw, in baked desserts, or as applesauce or juice. According to research published in the Journal of the American Society of Nephrology, a healthy diet consisting of fruits, vegetables, nuts, low-fat dairy products and whole grains, and low in salt, red meat, processed meat and sweetened beverages can help prevent kidney stones. 2. Cauliflower. Before we continue this video, do not forget to subscribe my channel to see other useful health videos. This cruciferous vegetable is high in vitamin C and contains a good amount of folate and fiber. It also has compounds like indoles, glucosinolates and thiocyanates that help the liver neutralize toxic substances that can otherwise damage cell membranes and DNA. When consumed on a regular basis, cauliflower can reduce inflammation and lower cholesterol levels due to its antioxidant and anti-clotting properties. Cauliflower can be eaten raw with dip or in salads. You can also try steamed, boiled, fried, roasted or baked cauliflower dishes. However, being high in purines that lead to the accumulation of uric acid, cauliflower may not be suitable for those suffering from gut and kidney stones. 3. Fish. Fish contains omega-3 fatty acids that reduce inflammation in the body and hence protect the kidneys from various diseases. Also, fish is a good source of high-quality protein. According to a 2008 study published in the American Journal of Kidney Diseases, consumption of fish helps lower abnormal levels of protein in urine in people suffering from diabetics. The types of fish that are best for the kidneys are salmon, rainbow trout, mackerel, herring and tuna. The American Diabetes Association and the American Heart Association recommend having 2 to 3 servings of fish each week. You must eat steamed, baked or roasted fish instead of fried fish to reduce kidney problems. 4. Egg whites. Egg whites are recommended for people with kidney disease due to their low phosphorus content and high quality protein. High-quality protein contains an essential amino acid, which is necessary for the kidneys to function properly. At the same time, when high-quality protein is metabolized in the body, it produces less waste product. You can use egg whites to make omelets or sandwiches, or eat hard-boiled eggs without the yolk. People with kidney problems should avoid eating egg yolks. High protein intake too is not recommended, as it can cause extra burden on the kidneys. 5. Olive oil. Olive oil is good for your heart as well as your kidneys. This oil is a great source of oleic acid, anti-inflammatory fatty acids that lower oxidation and promote kidney health. Also, it is rich in polyphenols and antioxidant compounds that prevent inflammation and oxidation. Virgin and extra virgin olive oil contain higher amounts of antioxidants than regular olive oil, so use one of those to get the most health benefits. You can use olive oil to make salad dressing and in your everyday cooking. It's also good for dipping bread or marinating fish or vegetables.